As it relates to U.S.-EU relations, as the President mentioned, you are a proud, Poland is a proud member of the European Union. How would you describe U.S.-EU relations right now? Did you talk about improving that relationship? Did you carry a special message to the President from Mr. Juncker?
Szanowny panie redaktorze, bardzo.
Sir, I would be very happy if it was Poland which would disrupt the trade balance of the United States. I really would be happy if that was the case, because my understanding as far as politics is concerned and caring for the matters of your country is similar to the view of Mr. President Trump. Mr. Trump is saying America first and I'm saying Poland first, so we understand each other very well. And it is hard for me to be surprised with the fact that Mr. President, being a very experienced a man of success as far as business is concerned, knows how to calculate. He knows how to calculate, and I think nobody puts that in the question either in the U.S. or in another place. And he takes care of the United States. It lies in the interest of the country to have a balanced trade exchange, and this is something that you have to take care of. And of course, there is a clash of interests. However, objectively looking, it is hard not to understand it. So there is always a competition of interest, and there is every kind of business is a competition of interests, and I represent Polish interests, whereas President Trump represents American interests. The whole thing is as follows. On important matters, you have to strike an agreement to make sure that both countries wins and lose as little as possible. And then we have an understanding, an agreement, and then we can say that we are cooperating with each other on equal level. And I believe this is the kind of cooperation that Mr. President would like to have with the European Union. And it would be hard to be surprised with that. I'm listening calmly to that, and I would like Poland to be such a country, such an economic superpower, that it would be a very important partner to the United States. I said jokingly in the beginning that I wish it was Poland which disturbed the trade balance of the United States and our exports to the United States, but I do believe that our cooperation is going to develop well on partners-like principles.
The trade deal with South Korea has been fully renegotiated and is ready for signature. We may sign it at the United Nations or shortly thereafter. That was a terrible deal for the United States. Now it's a fair deal. But that's been fully renegotiated in addition to Mexico and some of the others that are very close. Thank you very much, everybody. We appreciate it. Thank you.